spicy. It's spicy. Woo!
Esto se llama sopa de verduras.
De verduras, ah,
verduras.
Sí.
Está muy bueno. Provecho.
Gracias. 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 Gracias.
I'm not sure what this is. It's like a mixture of some veggies. And we have sopa de verduras.
Vegetable soup for those who don't know what they mean.
And we have some of the típica jugo, typical juice here. I'm gonna ask what kind of juice this is. I'm not sure, but it's delicious.
You wanna try it out for them and let us know what you think?
Let's see. Got some corn, basically every vegetable you can imagine.
That's pretty good.
Mmm, that's like the best one, I think. The best veggie soup. And we did order, I've been eating a lot of vegetarian lately, so let's see how this goes. Mm-hmm. I don't doubt it's gonna be good.
We're literally eating out of somebody's house.
Yeah, this is like someone's house for like the second floor.
It's supposed to be a bedroom. You can tell it's supposed to be a bedroom or bathroom over there. Take a shot outside. Go on outside. You got corn on the cob, a little mini corn on the cob.
¿Por qué no les gustó la sopita?
Oh, no, está bueno.
Oh, está bien.
Así,
buenísima.
Ah, bueno. Pero para la para ella, no te parece.
Chicken garbanzo. Chicken dip.
Got some of these, like, I forgot what they call them there. Basically, the platano, plantain, but like maduro. Not maduro, the opposite of maduro. Like tostones.
You want some mine? I got more than you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. I love this.
Mm. Wow, that don't sound horrible.
Let me try this. I'm going to try some of this with my rice. Okay, so we big on rating meals. I'm gonna have to give this an 8. This is an 8 for me.
That's
what do you say?
I give it an 8.5.
8.5, all right.
Considering the amount of food, the taste of the food, the soup, the juice, and the price. So considering all that, strong 8.5.
Yeah.
So,
yeah. And we're looking at siete meal for this?
Yeah, siete meal.
Per plate?
Per plate, so. That's under $2. That's under $2. Yeah, I mean, it's like $1.90 something, so it's not bad. I mean,
pretty darn good.
Fill you up for lunch or the dinner or whatever. It's under $2, it's not bad.
I mean, I know we'll be back, so yeah. It's pretty solid.
It's solid.